you that way, or the carrots you can hold straight, but like when you get the round pieces, if you hold them kind of like this, they just kind of take it without your fingers. Yeah, it's like that.
Down here. There you go.
You're actually doing quite well. It takes a lot of practice to feed tapirs. They're so fumbly with their noses, and they're always like knocking it out of people's hands.